And so, farewell. Some princes do not deserve their subjects. It is the opposite case with you, madam. The courtier and the scholar and the poet and the woman of great beauty.
It is the last compliment I should treasure, my lord. You know well what it is that separates us. It is a public practice of the Roman religion, sticks in their hearts. There is no prince in the world to whom I would rather be bound, or with whom I would rather spend the days of my life. Yet I'm forced to seem to hate. I do yet dare not say I ever meant. I seem stark mute, yet inwardly do prate. I am and I'm not. I freeze, yet am burned. Since from myself, another self I turn. Hair is like my shadow in the sun. Follows me flying, flies when I pursue it. Stands and lies by me, does what I have done. Or let me live with some more sweet content or die, and so forget what love e'er meant. Well, England, the Queen is all yours.